newest exhibit at the Harvard Museum of Natural History is Next of Kin. This exhibit is different than what we would normally do, and it's an artistic exhibit. It's done with an artist, Christina Seely, and the idea is to evoke an atmosphere as much as provide information. The topic that the exhibition is looking at, which is the issue of extinction, it's so important for people to learn about and understand the consequences of decisions that we make, this species, Homo sapiens, make.
I think people bring different things to the experience. A lot of people will come in and they instantly know that it feels different. Just the ambiance is a lot more reflective and somber. And I think being face to face with animals, you know, sort of impresses upon them the significance of these kinds of species and the diversity of life.
Harvard's one of those few places where you could actually do an exhibition like this because the collections here are so vast. So the Museum of Comparative Zoology has, I think, still counting, more than 21 million specimens actually in their collection. And so many of them, because they're so historic, they include some of these species that are both extinct already and endangered. So it's a place where an artist can come and really fly because the options and the resources here at the university are so vast for them.